North Dakota, it's like we're one big neighborhood. And the livelihood of our one big neighborhood largely depends on the lignite coal industry. Coal is an abundant resource in our area. There's enough here for more than 800 years worth of electricity. And lignite coal is extremely affordable, with the cost of electricity significantly lower here than in other states. Those aren't the only benefits. The coal industry has been a major player in protecting the environment by decreasing emissions of pollutants by 80% over the past 40 years.
North Dakota is truly our home, and we are dedicated to taking care of it. In just the last 10 years, we've invested more than $1 billion in new technologies to help run our power plants more cleanly. And we have reclaimed more than 22,000 acres of land, making the land as good or better than it was before. We've successfully met all the federal government's air quality standards, so we've always been truly committed to meeting and exceeding every and all federal regulations. But that's not even the most exciting part. The most exciting part is our path toward near zero emissions. A lot of people never thought it would be possible, but now it looks to be with a new technology called the Allum Cycle.
The Allum Cycle is a new way to generate power that uses carbon dioxide, or CO2, instead of steam to spin the turbine to generate power, which most plants use today. To put it simply, we convert lignite to a gaseous fuel like we do at the Great Plains Synfuels plant near Beulah. Then we combine oxygen with the gaseous fuel at high pressure and burn it in an oxy-fuel combustor. This creates a rich CO2 working fluid that expands through a turbine that generates power. Then we capture and cool the CO2 exhaust. We reuse part of it by sending it back into the combustor. The remainder is available as a saleable product. The Allum Cycle makes it possible for us to build new plants of the future with near zero emissions and no stacks with a significantly reduced footprint. North Dakota is truly uniquely positioned for the Allum Cycle. We already have a CO2 pipeline in place which can serve both current and future customers. In addition, we know that the oil and gas industries will be using CO2 in the future to maintain high levels of production.
An early prototype that uses natural gas as fuel in the Allum Cycle is currently under construction in Texas. This will provide valuable insight into understanding the technology even more. Commercial gasifiers for converting coal to gaseous fuels already exist. The Great Plains Synfuels plant has been doing it since 1984. Very few states have as healthy a working relationship between state government and local industry as North Dakota. The Spiritwood station near Jamestown is one of many success stories from this partnership. The Allum Cycle looks to be another step in that same direction. These examples, combined with North Dakota's history of innovation, give promise to the development of the lignite-fueled green power plants of the future.
We have three stages planned out over the next 10 years to get the Allum Cycle successfully up and running. Currently, we're doing further research and development on the technology while we secure additional funding to continue down this pathway. Stage two is that by 2020, we'll design and build our own prototype plant that uses North Dakota lignite as its fuel. Then the third stage is to design and construct a commercial plant with the hopes of being online around 2025. Our goal is to work with the state of North Dakota, the U.S. Department of Energy, and the Lignite Council members to fund and to build this initiative that we believe will bring great benefits to the people of North Dakota and the world for years to come.
Our state is in the midst of an energy innovation renaissance, with the Allum Cycle at the forefront of providing near zero emissions from an abundant, accessible, and affordable resource, lignite coal. North Dakota has always been a state whose unique resources and can-do attitude have made it a major energy producer. As we look toward building power plants with near zero emissions, we have the confidence that North Dakota's abundant reserves of lignite will continue to boost our state's vibrant economy and protect our environment.